A basic hearing test includes air conduction, bone conduction, and speech audiometry. The speech audiometry would be the speech reception threshold, which would mean how faintly someone understands speech. And speech discrimination testing would be how well they understand speech at a comfortable listening level. The speech testing would also include when something's too loud, how uncomfortable speech levels and most comfortable speech levels.